What about him and Devin Haney? Do you like the fight?
I think he beats Devin Haney.
Yeah, me too.
Why?
I
don't think Devin Haney is strong enough to keep him away.
That's, I think so too.
I think so.
And he's fast. Devin Haney comes in good shape. I just don't think Ryan will respect his power. And then, you know, like Robert said, I think what helped too is that being around all those dogs at that gym,
yep.
You have to become a dog.
Yep.
It rubs off.
Fuck yeah. Especially Canelo. He's like Canelo's compa already.
Yep.
Canelo's a great dude, man. He came to support him. For a superstar to do that, it's something Mikey does. You know what I mean? Like, it's not obvious.
No, no, that's tight, bro. That shit was nice.
Yeah.
It's not, no.
I think, I agree with you. I think it's Delfimo, Loma.
Ryan.
I'm kind of flipping with Ryan and them.
Yeah, Ryan
and Tank, but then I have Haney number five.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah.
Haney's good.
I think I'll put my money. I mean, you know what? He's short. But you said, I mean, that's going to be interesting. I think I'm leaning more to Tank's Ryan Garcia.
Pita, why do you think people hate on Ryan?
What do they hate on?
Yeah. Jealousy.
Because of, he's on his Instagram, he's modeling. And
what's wrong with that?
His shirt off.
Do you think? Yeah, Oscar said in the interview that he thinks that Ryan will be 10 times bigger than Canelo. What do you think of that?
Shit.
Hey, Haney.
Yeah, that's tough.
Canelo's at just another level.
That's really tough.
I still think Canelo doesn't get enough credit until after he retires.
Yeah.
To be a four-division champion, to dominate the way he's dominating, he's not getting... He fought Colin Smith and made him back down and busted his bicep.
You made him look like shit.
How old is Canelo?
Is he 30 yet?
Hey, Dave Mamas are bad. I'm just saying. He's got some pretty bad ones.
You know, that's a scary part. Ruben was telling me. He's like, you know, Dad, he's only 22 years old.
Yeah.
He's fucking going to get better.
Most people only turn pro at 21.
So people are saying he doesn't fuck up.
He needs to do this. He needs to do that. I was like, yeah, but that comes with...
Yeah, but hopefully he doesn't fuck up. Hopefully he doesn't fuck up also. Because a lot of new friends, a lot of money people are going to be around him.
Baby
mamas. You know, there's going to be a lot of drinking, a lot of partying, drugs, you know.
No, he's very dedicated to training.
Well, yeah, but he's 22, Elie. He's 22. There's also a lot of fucking drugs, alcohol, a lot of fucking, you know.
But look, Virgil 20.
A lot of bad investments.
Virgil 23, Ryan 22, Teofimo 23, Benavidez 24, Tank 26, Devin Haney 21.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach. Take a step back, now. Who is Elie Seckbach?